Inside this ordinary kitchen worked an extraordinary cook with an extraordinary personality.
This is Julia Child's kitchen from her Cambridge, Massachusetts home. The museum collected the kitchen in 2001, and we have assembled it here exactly the way it was on the day that Julia left her home when she moved back to her native state of California.
The endearing chef who cooked on television pretty much before anyone else, Julia Child, was born August 15, 1912, 100 years ago. To honor the anniversary, the Smithsonian National Museum of American History is unwrapping a renovated space dedicated to the late foodie icon, including the kitchen that first went on display here in 2002. 900 objects are meticulously placed just as Julia had them when she filmed three of her popular television shows at her longtime home in Cambridge, Massachusetts. Not just an inspiration to the at-home chef, she's inspiring restaurants across the country, like here at Washington's Cafe DuPont.
She is a little bit special and different because the way she taught us is that we should have fun, it should be easy, and we all should be happy in what we do.
A special 100th birthday menu highlights recipes Child taught so many others to cook and shared with her own family and friends in this kitchen.
So just looking at this room and seeing just how homey it is, you really can almost visualize yourself there.
Julia Child's legacy, still bringing people together with food. In Washington, I'm Karen Kafa.